So, Kaylin, what is the excitement level to be, I guess, I was going to say back in this gym, but you'll be in a new gym tomorrow. So what's the excitement level just to get this started after the offseason and all the additions you guys have had in the offseason?
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I'm definitely excited. You know, we go into a new building, start a fresh leaf, and, you know, we're ready to work. We've been working all summer, and I feel like for us, training camp is going to be another day. We've been going hard for more than half the summer, so it's nothing special. We're going to come in tomorrow ready to work, locked in, as always, and, you know, we get some stuff done.
What have those open gym runs been like in terms of both building camaraderie and then learning how to play with each other and how that's helped?
It's been competitive. You know, we've been getting after each other, you know, really, really just competing. I feel like this has been one of the best open gyms I've been a part of since I've been at San Antonio Spurs. So, you know, I'm excited for not only me, but the whole entire group.
Kevin, over here to your right. When it comes to this year, Pop was mentioning how there's kind of a feeling of learning. Yeah, everybody's got to develop, everybody's going to learn. What do you think are parts of your game that maybe you're eager to develop a little bit more, or things that you want to learn a little bit, or that's working with the guys? What's got you excited about learning this year?
You know, I'm always excited to learn as a player. I feel like, you know, for me, I feel like just showing, I feel like you guys that I can defend. I feel like I'm an elite defender. I feel like that, and that's the part of my game I feel like that I'm ready to show off to you guys. I feel like I've grown a lot this summer. I put a lot of hard work and time in to my body and my craft and basketball. So I'm ready. You know, I'm ready. I'm excited to, you know, show all the doubters, prove all the doubters wrong.
For lack of a better word, the surface that comes with someone like Victor Wembanyama, how did the rest of y'all keep that in check, accept it, you know, work around it? What mindset do you all have to make it work?
I mean, Vic's such a humble kid. Like, I feel like personally, we don't really, you know, that really doesn't affect us. Like, I feel like Vic is so humble. He doesn't let any of the hype or the media come into his life or I feel like affect him as a person. He's been, he's been outgoing, humble, great, energetic, playful. You know, he's been great. So, you know, all the other things that come with, you know, Vic being an amazing basketball player, you know, we kind of just keep down the outside.
Hey, Caleb, y'all, as a team, y'all didn't get a lot of attention in the last couple of years. This year, all the national television appearances and all the attention, is that something y'all are eager to kind of show people what y'all have here?
Definitely. I feel like, you know, we've been slept on. You know, in a sense, like I feel like we've been overlooked as far as saying we don't have good talent. But I feel like we put in a lot of hard work. And at the end of the day, you know, once we get out there on the court, can't no media outlet play for us. Can't no coach play for us. And I feel like when we look to the left and the right, I'm pretty comfortable, you know, with who I have going to war for me each and every night. So I'm excited. I feel like my teammates are excited, and we're ready to, you know, stir some things up.
Kelvin, I'm here to your team. Going back to those open runs, what has that been like having the majority, if not everybody, being able to get on the court and play with each other during these open runs so far?
It's definitely big. You know, there's been some tough days. There's been some good days, bad days, but, you know, that's what comes with growing with a new group and having new pieces around. But we definitely had everybody here, so I feel like you know, we had a grasp of what's everybody's tendencies, what they like to do, what they don't like to do. So going into the season, it's not just starting from ground zero, you know, starting tomorrow.
Hey, Kelvin, how does the addition of the in-season tournament change what you guys do over the course of the season, and what are your expectations for that? Are you looking forward to it? Just change what you're looking forward to take out of the season?
We plan on winning. I feel like that's our mindset going into the season. I feel like we're not approaching it any different than we were approaching any other game. We want to go out there and win, and you know, hopefully compete. And I think it's Las Vegas, right? So I mean, that's our mindset. I mean, we want to win, we want to compete, and we're gonna grow as a team.
Kelvin, following the DeJounte trade last summer, you and guys like Devin were thrust into sort of this leadership role. Devin missed a whole bunch of the season. What did you learn about yourself as an offensive player, defensive player, whatever, in such a big role that you hadn't been accustomed to prior?
I mean, you just got to adjust. I knew that nobody would feel sorry for the role that I was in. And, you know, like you said, unfortunately, we had some injuries. You know, I just kept grinding. You know, I grew as a leader, you know, through the thick and thin of the season. And, you know, I just continue to, you know, work hard. I feel like, you know, I learned that I can do it, that, you know, that I can compete at a high level each and every night.
Kelvin, Coach talked about last year being a development year, and this year he's expecting some wins. What do you see from this team that leads you to believe that y'all can attain that?
I mean, we fight. You know, we got that grit. We hungry. And realistically, like we know we're expected to win this year. Like we want to win. It's not we don't want to hear we're growing or that, you know, we're young. We want to win. We're going out there to win every game this season. So you know, we're going out there to compete and get out the guys.
Kelvin over here. How's it going?
Good, good.
What's it feel like to know that you're one of the longest tenured Spur on this roster? And also too, just those experiences this team learned last year. You know, a lot of losses, but that's a big amount of experience heading into the season.
It's definitely. I feel like it's crazy. I feel like I was just one of the young guys on the team, but it's definitely, you know, a turn of events. But you know, long season last year. You know, this season you got our eyes forward and ready to compete.
Last year you started the season shooting really hot, and then as the season went on, your game sort of transitioned to more attacking the basket. Offensively, where are you trying to fit in this year, and where do you feel like your body is in terms of weight, strength, ability as you try to shoot this season?
Far as strength and size-wise, I feel like, you know, this is one of the best, like this is the best I felt. As far as balance-wise, I feel like with being weight and with like having the right weight and being strong at the same time. Far as, you know, offensively, you know, I just play the game of basketball. Whatever the defense gives me, you know, that's what I take. I'll continue to shoot the ball, continue to drive the ball, and you know, you just gotta continue to make great decisions. So offensively, I'll let it come. Whatever my team needs me to be offensively, that's what I'll be. And you know, we have so many great players that, you know, any night it could be somebody different. So that's the exciting thing about having a young, great team. And, you know, I'm looking forward to that.
Last one up front.
Hey, Kelvin, even with the loss, it seemed like Coach Pop enjoyed the development and the growth. Do you kind of get a sense of that this year as well? Do you sense kind of an excitement with him?
He's always excited. I feel like I wish you guys could be around him. He's always smiling, joking around. But, you know, he's excited. You know, you can see it in his face that, you know, he's ready for us to kick it off and get going. And just so happened that day is tomorrow. So we're going to lock in and get ready to learn and work and be ready to go out there and compete when the ball goes up.